But my mother-in-law started when she was 9. So it is in her blood compared to my other kids.
Your last one didn't last very long.